a great pride opening that's happening through the weekend. We'll find an explanation there of the different categories, of how the different names have been chosen, of why the...
A big feature in Leonardo Fioravanti. Leonardo Fioravanti, of course, the designer of the Daytona and indeed of more than 10 other Ferraris. And he's with us all this weekend. He'll also be signing copies of his book, which is for sale. You can find copies of that for sale in the Village of the Greens. And it's a great guide also for identifying some of the cars as they go around, because there are some images there from 2017. Some of those cars are back here again today. There's a lot of competition on the calendar for motorsport events, for the owners of some of the most historically interesting bring their cars this weekend to us here at the Val de Vienne. Many of these drivers also take part in the Grand Prix de l'Âge d'Or, which is organised at the circuit at Dijon-Fenois. That's a week later this year, so there's a gap there which lets the drivers take part in both. There's also a big event taking place at Montlhéry. You're going to get the programme with all the details of what's happening. Meanwhile, in this group, we've got some great cars out there. One of the most exceptional cars is the little silver Ferrari 212E, a unique and exceptional car with a motorsport history in the Italian Championship in 1951, and being driven by Emanuele Riddi here. So one of the first cars from Ferrari, one of the first great successes for them, which helped build a reputation of them, even though they were producing far fewer cars at that time. So we'd like to call the JT, sorry, it's the...
KTM Crespo also just coming out on the track now. The Radical track car that amazingly can be registered for road use even here in France.
Donc la Crespo aussi qui prend la liste, bon, une voiture vraiment de conception radicale comme les Ariel Latium qu'on a pu voir hier, une voiture hyper légère, très performante, conçue vraiment pour la piste, mais aussi un